matchup sucks. I'm not even kidding.
Three, two, one, go!
Reed's not broken.
Survival!
If you want to beat Ryu, it would be the best, like, a day in a Sonic or Rose.
Hey, I'm not
on! Yeah, some super cool matches in there. We'll bet. They also kind of inspired me.
And then Ryu would just match up to
him. No. Yeah. Why are you getting hit by up till his Rose?
Three, two, one! Go!
Dreamland has the biggest blast on. So, yeah. And then Smashin's 4 triple is all there is. Anyway.
And then so this game, Dreamland is just
stupid. Oh wow, there's 6 choice out smash.
Wow. I don't know this
one. Now he has to get off the. Oh wow. And he's got... Goodbye.
That is Bayo.
Yeah, but this match is never gonna be over.
Oh, no, he didn't do the ultra pro move on cancel. One of the best Bayo moves.
Oh wow, that was spinning on Tekkable, except the Kiss-Up ended right before he hit the ground. And he fell out of up air. That's something that's good. Down smash. Wow, that whiffed because Bayo moved forward with her jabs.
Yeah.
The character has privilege. Interesting to go for up air. Not bad. And that up air does 60%. No, been broken. One of the best up there. Anyway.
Box.
60% comment into itself. Kills.
Not all, it doesn't always comment to itself.
Well, I mean like, not like hit one to hit two, I mean like up air to up air to up air.
Like, not, like not always, yeah, that's character dependent and like everything dependent.
Okay. Especially with platforms. With platforms. Is he dead? Oh, what the heck?
Jabs.
Yo, we got jabs. We got jabs. Hey, I hate hearing that.
You hate Fox's
draft. Fox's draft again.
Yeah.
See, look at this. That was down throw to double up air, and that tried to do like 40%. It did 40. What? Dude, fair. Tell me one thing I said that was not true.
Ryu's not busted.
Ryu's bad. Well, he's not bad. He's not top 10. Game starts today.
Yeah. So that was Ant.
What do you mean? That was last hit. That, he was at 90.
I down smashed on center stage like three times.
And one of them connected.
Because you weren't expecting it.
Sir Banner said the Smash audio was a little iffy, or it was a little too loud, or the mic was too soft, so he turned it down.
All right. So.